Many women are trapped in a cycle of physical and mental assault because they kept falling for the same lies. Foundation for Women wants to help them see this as a problem and get out of this vicious cycle. On April 1st, 2019, April Fool's Day, we created April Fool's Everyday campaign to give a way out to women who have been lied to all year round. With our limited budget, we posted the familiar lies with a hotline 1300, a number that would offer them help and support through our media channels such as Facebook and Twitter. We used free space to showcase our posters under a concept of wall of lies to create an impact in different places. We also asked for a free media to air the radio spot.
ขอโทษนะผมไม่ได้ตั้งใจทำให้คุณเจ็บ
All this happened in one day, April 1st, 2019. It is unbelievable that our small campaign would gain such an impressive reception. Within just a day, over 20,000 people helped share the post on Facebook, retweet, and post a picture on Instagram. A few days later, 4 television programs featured this campaign in their shows. The happiest news is the fact that over 100 out-of-home media owners let us air our campaign on their screens free of charge for the whole month of April. We succeeded in earned media of 25 million baht. No one should be trapped in this cycle of lies any longer. April Fools Every Day from Foundation for Women.